Institute of Management Technology Ghaziabad, a premier B school that has its vision held aloft by the three pillars: innovation, execution, social responsibility. A place that empowers the students, for they are the architects of the future. Find out about these five initiatives from the students themselves.
We had a subject called individual group dynamics, whose practical part was covered in personality growth lab, in which we came to know our groups very well.
Also, we covered our personality traits. In that, we got to know what personality type we are. So MBTI, Thompson test, and Jory Windows. So there were various other tests which were conducted so that we got to know what is a personality and how to really take it forward in any industry.
The organization-based project OBP is an experiential learning initiative taken by IMT Ghaziabad, which puts students into a working organization environment.
Here we have 30 plus clubs and committees in which students work in teams to achieve targets, just as in a professional environment. They facilitate and organize various events in the college.
This helps the students to get a hang of the corporate culture and develop themselves on a personal and professional level. It also makes most of the processes here at IMT to be run by the students for the students.
Design thinking is basically a formal way of tackling big ideas in a manageable way. It gave us a systematic approach for developing solutions for various day-to-day problems of safety, cleanliness, etc. while working in a team.
For us marketeers, it was particularly helpful because of its customer centricity. At every stage, we were thinking about the customers. For instance, in the first step, we met the customers and identified what their problem was, and then our ideation centered around those problems.
All in all, it helped us see the creativity being materialized into feasible projects of the future.
In our experiential learning course on sustainability and social responsibility, all of us are working with the underprivileged community on life social projects all across Delhi NCR.
We're working on education, skill development, women empowerment, the Swachh Bharat mission and similar projects.
This allows us to realize the challenges at the bottom of the pyramid and experience the joy of contribution, which we believe will help us become better corporate citizens going forward.
IMT Ghaziabad is a place where you can learn various facets of business like marketing, finance, operations and HR through our core faculty, visiting faculty and industry experts. We have a strong entrepreneurial culture and different startups like Admito, Dare to Compete, Buddy for Study, they have been started from our campus.
The various events being conducted presently are concepto.exe, which is a 3-day business demonstration event. Then Econclave, which is a 1-day entrepreneurial extravaganza, startup forum for startup enthusiasts, Startup Weekend, a weekend devoted to prototype development and pitching, and then there is a newsletter called Evolution.
Henceforth, college is taking initiative to start a 6-week entrepreneurial immersion program, wherein students will get a chance to work with various startups for 6 weeks.
For the upcoming batch, IMT Ghaziabad extends you a very warm welcome.